Sabhya, why did you choose to study at ISB?
So honestly, in the long run, this is where I'd want to be. I'd want to be in India. I'd want to start my own venture in a country like India. And I think ISB was a no-brainer at that point of time when I was looking at B schools, at different B schools, because the opportunities and the focus and the system, the approach that ISB follows, it's focused on India. So yeah, it was the obvious choice.